So here's what I did. I put another zip tie here. Going around the side back here. Back around the corner. And on top. Just to make sure the fuel pump is strapped in place and pull on it. It's not going anywhere. Looks ugly as shit, but this thing is going to be sitting in the fuel tank. Nobody will look at it, so it doesn't matter.